Death in South Texas. All too often it comes in the twisted metal of a high-speed alcohol-related crash. Victims say, no matter who they are, no matter how long ago, memories of loved ones lost in these crashes never fade.
I see two headlights in the air coming down on us. And then boom, we're hit. And then Matthew's gone. And Ricky's gone. And next thing I know, I hear the EMT calling to the hospital, letting them know what they're bringing. They're letting them know that we have two that are DOA, and we have three that are in critical condition.
When do you miss your mommy the most?
Every day.
Bedtime?
We lost three members of the family, and that's really, really hard. You never be the same.
It was a loud knock on my door, a banging, and I'm like, oh my gosh, and it was a sheriff. And I'm like, oh, I knew. Because I saw his eyes, and it felt like an eternity. I didn't want to open that door. I didn't cry, I didn't scream, because I didn't want to believe my husband was gone.
One of my first cousins lost a young child to a drunk driver, or in a drunk driving accident. And the devastation that it caused to my cousin's family and our family was just incredible.
But there is hope. It comes from Mothers Against Drunk Driving. It's care, concern, compassion, comfort, and counseling. Mend hearts, helping victims find new purpose in their lives as they find ways, with MAD's help, to honor loved ones who have been lost.
The unique thing about MAD is our services never end. We're here as long as people need us.
MAD has been helping victims since 1980. It was founded by a California mother who lost her daughter to a drunk driver and started a crusade to end drunk driving. From there, MAD grew into a national powerhouse with offices all over the United States. Since MAD started its crusade, it has been instrumental in passing tough state and national laws to curb drunk drivers. Its work is particularly important in Texas. Texas has a history of more alcohol-related fatalities than any other state in America. Some of the state's 47 South Texas counties are among its deadliest. And San Antonio has its own share of deaths.
Statistically, we show a higher incidence of drunk driving fatalities than any other city in the state.
MAD's support services stretch across South Texas without regard to city or county. Wherever victims live, MAD's services are the same, helping them cope with devastating injuries and death in alcohol-related crashes. No need is too great or too small for MAD. Its caring advocates are there to help victims deal with life-altering changes and terrible loss.
We cannot replace the person that they've lost, but we try to provide the support they need to get through the experience. And that can mean anything because each person is different.
Our victim services team, our trained advocates, are there to help people understand all of the aspects of that crash.
Like a member of the family, MAD looks after victims as they struggle to cope with the loss of loved ones or with permanent injuries. MAD helps victims access Texas Crime Victims Compensation Fund to pay funeral expenses, help with medical bills, and transportation to and from the doctor's office. MAD helps with basic needs as victims struggle with emotions that can be overwhelming.
It's a confusion. It's an anger. They don't understand what's happened, and they don't understand why it's happened to them.
Enrique Mayoral still struggles with anger, remembering the crash that killed three members of his family when a drunk rear-ended his car at a high rate of speed in the dark.
Really high speed, 90 miles an hour, totally drunk. I'm still angry. I mean, very, very angry. I'm really thankful for MAD because they helped me a lot.
MAD's services are extensive, The nonprofit agency has a 24-hour hotline, online support as well as support groups, a library of resources for victims, referrals to attorneys and counselors, emotional support from staff and other victims who understand how they feel. As cases against drunk drivers move through the courts, Matt is in the courtroom with victims, explaining legal procedures. It coordinates memorial activities and plans tributes for loved ones killed or injured in drunk driving crashes.
We provide services whether it's the first day after the crash or it is 50 years after the crash. We're here for the long haul, for as long as people need us.
MAD's services are always free. Advocates bring healing to lives that have been ripped apart. With funds from generous donors who support MAD's services, MAD restores hope to victims and their communities, healing hearts and spirits in times of crisis for those who struggle with their pain. Care, concern, compassion, comfort, and counseling. MAD brings healing to shattered lives.
MAD is an ear to listen, a shoulder to lean on, and a hand to hold.